is up? How are you doing? Have something in my eye. Okay, so this is the new camera angle. I moved the monitors around. I got this big monitor in the middle. It's my gaming monitor. I can't use it on my computer. Maybe I can. I'm not sure if I actually can. I do have power cables for the hard drives, but I don't have SATA cables. So I have to buy SATA cables. And I have to buy, I guess like a 16 gigabyte USB. Or, I mean, what am I trying to say? Yeah, 16 gigabyte USB thing, whatever. So I should do that. But I moved my monitors around. And I don't have the Wii U plugged in right now, so I can't test what it looks like with like gaming going on, with like light shining on me from the front. Actually, that's something pertinent. I need to actually test that. But at the moment, I have my monitors split up now. So I have like one way over here and one way over here. And I'm just kind of like, the camera's in the middle, kind of. And so, the bigger monitor for gaming is taller, so the webcam is higher up. So now, like, you're getting like a higher shot of me. It feels like I'm like further away. I don't know. It's different. I don't know what I think about it. You get a higher up shot of my bed, which I guess is kind of neat. I don't like how much light there is back there. There's so much light back there. I don't know why it's like that. I want to control the lighting in my apartment better. Yeah, this is a not a bad camera angle. Yeah, naps will be improved for sure. Painted black. I mean, I could. But I'd have to paint it again before I move out, though. And I don't want to, like, do that, I think. I don't think I want to do that. I'm not sure what my plan is. I don't know. Okay, so if I'm playing Breath of the Wild, I'm gonna look like this, kind of. Which I think is actually what I want. Except there's gonna be light shining off the monitor. I think I'm gonna have to plug in my Wii U. I'm gonna have to plug in my Wii U and test this out. It's gonna be kind of annoying to do it though. I had to like unplug it to move everything. Thanks, Luna. The installation. Well, I have power, but I don't have SATA cables. Can I go to corner cam? What do you mean? The only other thing that you might be thinking of is putting the webcam on this monitor instead. So it'd be like this. And then I would actually take the webcam and bring it like this. And it'd be more like that, I guess. But I feel like... I think I kind of want it up here, though. Wherever it was. Where was it? No. What's weird is this monitor tilts, like, left and right. I don't know what it's supposed to be. Oh, like if I'm streaming a game. Wait, what happened? Wait, what happened? Is this fine? Is this fine? Wait, let me just put it right in the middle. Okay, it's right in the middle. I'm perfectly situated in the middle now. And then, oh, I'd have to move this back over. I don't want it to go any further than this, though. Like, this is the limit for me. And then I could tilt it up, maybe, but do I need to? Do I need to? I don't know. Another potential thing is bringing this closer. So now we're up close and personal, kind of. Except now I can't see behind it. This is too close, actually. I couldn't play games like this. I think I want it kind of like this. Wait, what happened? I need to tilt it more. I guess like that. I think this is kind of decent. Like that. Kind of. I mean, technically speaking, I'm supposed to be more in the middle. But I don't like seeing the kitchen area. I would rather that be not on the camera. I'd rather have the bed. What if I moved it more this way, and then move this one out as well, more like that, and then like that. Yeah, there we go. I think this is decent. It's decent. Yeah, it's true. The game will cover part of this. So, maybe this is okay. I don't know. My pajama pants that I always wear, like, always fall down. And I have to always pull them up. Also, I could bring the camera way low, too. So, I'm, like, just hanging out. Wait, too low. Too low. I don't know if I want it this low though, a little higher probably, like that. That's probably okay. I could bring it a tiny lower. Okay, like that. Well, maybe a little up more. Are you taller than me? Were you talking about the camera? The camera's higher up. Yeah, March 3rd, the games shall begin. However, I need to test. Okay, is this kind of ridiculous? I'd be kind of looking like this. See, it cuts off. Okay, it needs to be higher up though. I want more of my face when I'm streaming like this though. Like, I want a zoomed in camera. Yeah, the camera's higher up. This isn't good for the. This is not good for the. This is only good for the full webcam. I need to figure out how to make more of a zoomed in portrait for the full game scene. But I need also to set up the Wii U so I have light shining on me too. Yeah, I think so. It's almost an easy peasy fix, except that I need it to be the perfect size. Okay, so let's see. Okay. And then up. And then in. And then bigger. And then like down. Or like in. Or wait. Down, no. Wait. Too low. What do I do? I think I have to zoom out more. I don't know. This is hard. I don't know. I don't like the light in the background. Well, I don't have to change it every time, because the original is still fine. The shoulders should show. They do, kind of. Like, I'm gonna be playing like this, and I can't really see myself too well when I'm like this. I kind of want to like move it over more like that. Is that the right? I don't know. It might be not the right s height or something. God, I don't know. I don't know. Oh my god. Okay, I still need to hook up the Wii U. I guess I should do that. I have all these cords on the ground underneath my system, though. internet, HDMI. Then we have the charger. Where's the power cable? Oh wait, this HDMI is for the television though. Oh my god. I don't know what I did with all my shit. Where am I even putting this fucking thing? Ugh. Okay. I have to get this working. Okay, there's one HDMI cable in here, I think. Or is that power? No, yeah. Wait, hold on. Okay. Uh-oh. I don't know where the power is. I found the HDMI. I will stream the Switch. I just need to get it first. Okay, that's HDMI. All I need is power. Where the fuck is the power? It must be down here somewhere. Well, okay, there's internet and there's also the Wii U cable, or the... If I wanted to play Smash, I have to get all this stuff hooked up. But if I just want to turn it on... Well, I might as well hook it up. I might as well hook it up. Oh, this is hell. I still have no idea where the power is, though. Okay. I have everything. Except power. So, where's the power? Okay. The moment of truth. There's light on me. Okay. Wow, I get to look directly forward. How's the microphone? Wait, I should bring this closer. Okay. I think this is more appropriate. Why not melee? I played that game. I already played that game. No, why is this not working? I probably plugged in the wrong side. It's so stupid. Okay. It's so delayed. What the fuck? Wait, hold on. No. Okay. Wow, I have like gaming happening right in front of me. I'm immersed in the game. So let me know if I look good on the webcam while I'm beating these kids' asses. That's the most important part. There's too much light. I need more contrast. Wait, no. Can I change the contrast while I'm fighting this person? Where's my webcam? All right, let's fucking go. Do I have too much contrast? Luna. You like the front gaming view. I don't know what I look like when I'm gaming. Maybe I went overboard with this camera settings. Think I want to stream during the night so I don't have so much light in my apartment. Remember when I was debating buying curtains so I could just like shut out all the natural light? I wonder if I would still be up for trying to pull that off. It makes sense to you to have the camera with the chat. Wait, what do you mean? This fox has a bunch of tech skill, but is really predictable. Yeah, it's like reverse. It's like a reversal. Another thing I could do though is I could actually put the chat here. I could do it like this. But actually, I think I like looking this way better. Not always, Luna. Not always. I think there's a little much contrast. Zelda. It's hard to find the right balance during the day. Also, I could make it. No, that's fine. This is fine. Keep the contrast high, but lower the exposure. I don't know about that. I think the contrast is a little bit high. Fuck this monkey, God. The Donkey Kong is harder than the fox. The fox is like really predictable. I think I'm gonna beat every character this kid plays as. Like, I don't think it matters. But I had more trouble with Donkey Kong than fox.
I'm wearing a little makeup, yeah. How long do I want my hair? I don't know, I'm just gonna keep going. I'm just gonna keep going. Let's go Ganondorf. For some reason, I feel like I have to talk really loud because my camera seems further away, but my microphone's like the same distance, I think. I don't know why I'm like this, I'm silly. This kid's doing like perfect pivot up tilts with Fox and just doesn't know how to win. I'm gonna change opponents. I can't be doing this. I don't think it's considered strange, no. Where's the music? I don't have it on right now. Three, two, one, go! I can't believe I lost the stock, or I took the stock first. I can't believe it. Okay, I play Marth totally wrong in this game. I have a ton of melee Marth experience, but I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I'm dead. It plays Zelda. Mario. I think I beat this player with Zelda. I want to try Lucina again though. I could have got out of that. I tried to wait for the air dodge. Yeah, I pre-ordered a Switch. It's gonna come here March 3rd. And then my new journey shall begin. I deserve that one. Bring out the Zelda, unless this person is satisfied by that and they leave. I'll play Zelda, I'll bring it out. Alright. Here it is. Are they gonna stay? Cause I'm about to bop. I'm about to bop. I'm such an idiot. I took so much damage doing that. Oh, I'm dead. I actually do struggle against Donkey Kong in general. So this might actually be really close. I don't think I'm gonna bop. If it was Mario, it'd be a definite bop though. that easy to take down the leader of the bunch. No, it's not. My wrists are okay right now, but I shouldn't play too much, though. I've already played quite a bit, so I'm probably gonna be done after I play this player. Alright, alright. Throw those needles. I deserve everything. That was a nice KO. How? Landed on that. No! If I lose to the Sheik, I'll be dishonored. I'm getting kinda nervous. I've made some poor choices. Nice, I got it.
The winner is Zelda. One on one.
It's arguable. Oh shtits, Jake. It's arguable. I had some pretty dope tournament results, though. Although, we were in slightly different regions. Lake was closer to East Coast, and I was Midwest. Thank you. Oh no. They're not gonna make it easy. Days, all right.
One on one.
This character's so good. It's frustrating. I didn't want to bounce the phantom. I just wanted to throw it the other way. That sucks. I don't know. Fuck. It's a hard matchup. I'd lost that game. I lost it. This is another fucked matchup, by the way. Sheik is too, but I won that match. let's just do the top tier rotation, why not? Because there's this pesky Zelda player and we must get rid of her. So let's just play every top tier until one of them wins. I was destroying this guy, kind of. Well, not really destroying, but I lost to his cloud. I lost to this guy's cloud. I think I have this matchup. Like, Ness outranges Zelda, so it's fucking... You get forward aired. But, I don't know. I feel like I'm not too bothered by it. I'm getting kind of owned right now, though. That's an up arrow, it's dead. Huh? Wow, the two frame with the Nair. Oh, I didn't expect Ness to get back from that. How good am I at this game? For only playing for glory, I'm pretty damn good. But if I went to national tournaments and stuff, I'd probably lose pretty quick. But if I played against top players all the time, I have potential to be a lot better. But then I'd be held back by my character though, so I'd have to change mains. So it's complicated, but all in all, I'm not bad at this game. I like fighting Marth. I had that air dodge. I fucking had it. I fucked up my input. Look at that combo. That was delicious. Okay, I don't know what happened. I know, where's the Cloud at? Cloud is the motherfucker that I lost to. It's true, like Zella doesn't make top 32 in tournaments, in like big tournaments. Maybe I'd have a chance at top 32, but I wouldn't get much further. I'm really dumb, I wanted to go to the ledge. I think they picked Marth because they're like, I can just space this character out with the sword, but it's not that simple. I mean, it kind of is, but... they gotta be able to do it. I think if I picked a top tier and I played against good players, I would be competitive. But I don't know how good I would be. I really don't know. It's another universe that I don't live in. See, if I was living that lifestyle though, I'd want to like live with top players so I could play them offline all the time. I wouldn't want to like just try to get online experience. I don't know.
Three, two, one, go.
Oh, we have the cloud. We have to win this now. Oh my god, that was so disgusting. I think I'm gonna bop this Mario. Mario's short range. I have like range advantage with like jab and shit. Oh fuck. I didn't mean to do that. Thank you. I should have walked. Oh my god, that was scary. Maybe the Switch version of the game will have more features. That was a mistake. Ooh, I didn't know how big that hitbox was, actually. I should know that. Okay, that was nonsense. Let's fucking step it up. I'm a fucker. That was like way too close. I don't know what happened. I just like lost control on the second half of the first stock. They said GG. I don't know if they're still playing. Maybe they just thought the game was good.
Three, two, one, go!
I gotta stop playing soon. My hands are not having fun right now. Oh, what am I doing? God. My hands. Actually, they don't feel bad right now. It's just like in the match, I feel like I'm like with the controller. I don't feel any pain right now. It's just like I think if I keep going, it's like I think I need to stop. Bits for Pac-Man. Not any. I already played a lot. I'm gonna stop playing for today. I didn't change the exposure. I was changing the gain and the contrast. Okay, so what's up? What's up is that I tried to see if I could install my hard drives and I could not. So instead, I set up my gaming monitor for Breath of the Wild so that when I'm streaming Breath of the Wild, the game's right in front of me. So I'm like looking like this when I'm playing it. And that way, I think I get better control. Like, it's a better angle for my face, better control over the lighting, I think. So, that's just a minor improvement. I don't have too much to say right now. I think I'm gonna be done streaming. I forgot what time I woke up, but it was a while ago. I'm pretty tired, actually. Yeah, this angle right here. Oh yeah, let's fucking play. Yes, I'm immersed. I'm immersed in the game from this angle. So, I just have small breasts. That's the end of that. That's fine though, I don't care. I'm not totally flat, like. I have small breasts, but they're small and they're gonna stay small and that's fine. Do you think that explains why? I just think I have small breasts and that's it. I don't know. I don't think it has to do with age of starting as much. Well, I mean, okay, let's say I was on T blockers through puberty and then started estrogen at like 16 or something. It probably would have been a big difference. Well, I don't know how much of a difference it would have been. But that's not my reality though, so I don't know, whatever. You have D's? Jeez. Definite A cup over here, it's fine. I don't even have a bra. I should probably buy one. I don't know. I just don't own one. They're so small, it's like, I don't know. The only thing is though, like if it's the summer, or if it's warm enough out to just wear a shirt though, it's like, well, then people are gonna be able to see my nipples though, and they'll be noticeable. So it's like, if I had a bra, then it'd be like, okay. But I don't know. I almost just want like textured shirts or something where it's like you can't tell instead of a bra, but I don't know. A facial surgery. I don't know. Oh god, the lack of light. I look gaunt. Wait, where's my webcam settings? I look gaunt right now. Okay, how do I look less gaunt? If I automate the exposure and stuff and set it back to default? Yeah, see, now I don't look gaunt. Maybe I should just like stick with the default settings on my webcam instead of changing it all the time. This is default settings. I look pretty fucking good, honestly. And then when the light's on, then it's like, I actually don't like this. I think when there's a lot of light, there's more contrast, I like better. But when there's less light, then the default settings are better, I guess. I don't know. I wish I could automate that. Whatever. I'm gonna turn off the system now. Gaunt is a compliment in 2018. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Well, I have nothing to do. I'm gonna jump off. It's gonna auto-host someone probably, so if you wanna keep watching streams, there's infinite streams to watch. But I think I'm done for the day. So, thank you for watching me. And I'll see you tomorrow. Tomorrow. La la la. La la la.